So I've sung the song, no? Rikachi varun kashi disate. The nicer version.
Salman, congrats on
Mahesh Manjrekar's film.
Salman, firstly, congrats on this.
I've heard this song in my own. So I've heard my whole Maharashtrian family, you know, sing this song. I didn't know what it meant. But
so now, Salman, congrats on the Dabang tour and the success. You've been to so many countries. Salman, ye ek trend ban raha hai because Karan also has a tour and you go to,
Who?
To Karan Johar. He also has a tour where he's gone to different countries. So is it like. Yeah, the dreams too, the dreams. So Katrina has been a part of it, where you, the Ali and everyone goes.
Karan Johar?
Karan Johar.
Oh, okay.
So, what is the, I want to know what is the idea like behind this, like you go to every country and perform, what is the idea behind the tour?
No, I don't understand what Karan Johar is doing. I mean, I know what he's doing, but.
He has also done a tour, he has done a dreams concerts in different countries, you know, with a group.
He's done that? Oh, yeah. No, when, that was Karan show.
No, that was not Karan show. That was again a world tour. Most of the times referred to as a world tour. That was called the Dream Team. So that was a big group of us. There was Karan, there was Siddharth, there was Varun, there was Alia, there was myself, and Adi. So that was one tour,
Mr.
which
Karan
was there.
So Karan was hosting it. Is that what Manish is doing?
Yeah, he was hosting the show.
What Manish is doing here is what Karan was doing there. Yeah. The star of that show was Katrina.
So how different is your tours from?
Very different.
We're all different people, man.
Usually different.